we've spent years working on this game, and we wanted to make the greatest Star Wars game for our fans.
The 13th was our pre-launch at 5 in the morning, and we're like, we gotta launch the entire game today. You know, it's like, oh my God, we're gonna be able to do this. And then we said go, and players started coming in, and everything was fine.
Go!
Fan response is amazing. They turn the servers on, and they fill them up. And they just kept filling and filling for days, and it was incredible. Just the reaction people had.
I felt like I was there. I'm in the movie. This is amazing. The environment, the feel, the music, all that just draws you in, and it's just an amazing experience. I love it.
This is playing Star Wars with like the best toys that our technology can offer. It's getting to play Star Wars with your friends, and your friends can be scattered all around the world, you know, or all around the country, and what could be more awesome than that?
The Old Republic storyline is something that is so well done that you can't compare it to any other MMO out there. For the first time ever, I care about my character. I actually care about this bounty hunter I've made from level 1 all the way up to level 50. And like, even the companion characters too, like they actually have little storylines too, and it's like Mako, like I want to make Mako happy.
How can I argue with that? Like some kind of romantic genius.
I play on a PvP server. There was this one particular fight where this level is just a little bit higher than me, Jedi Guardian rolls up, and I've actually wanted to destroy him.
When a Sith shows up, you get pretty intimidated. I don't know what it is. You see that red lightsaber and you're like, it's on, let's do this.
To see hundreds of thousands of people roll into the game, to launch the game and see a list of shards that needs to be scrolled and see them all say full. It's good to see that, yeah, people like what they see. We know the game is fun.
You know, we do game updates, we do patches all the time. We are responding to fan requests. We are finding out what they want, and we're doing our very best to bring them in. We know what the fans want, and we're gonna be bringing it to them.
You know, people are on call 24/7, round the clock, every day, ready to react to things that happen in the service. And we can make changes, you know, accordingly if we decide that, okay, this is something that needs to be addressed pretty fast.
I personally enjoy the game, and that's always a good sign when you've been on a game for multiple years, and I think a lot of people in the studio, we're engaged actively with the players and experiencing the same things that they experience. And so because of that, it fuels the fires for us and makes us want to create an even better experience for the players that are out there playing the game.
I feel like our whole group of friends and, you know, our guilds and everybody, they feel like they want to play for a while, because every time you level up and every time you go someplace new, it's different and it's surprising. And as long as the game continues to be like that, they'll play for a long time.